Nista!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. What's the chain in the water for?
That'd be a dwarven supply ferry. Said ferry appears to be missing.
Huh. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have curved that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
You never asked Mom about what she used to do. What did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Brother, do you think freezing it would work?
What if you used your axe on it?
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Craig Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Rock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Nista!
Nista! Think that's sturdy enough to climb?
Aye. Good old dwarven craftsmanship.
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there. Nista!
Behind you, brother!
Nista!
Lad, showing him!
Nista! Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
If he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Spartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Hoof. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Svartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimbulwinter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimbulwinter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Think we can fit under that bridge? Nista!
Right flank!
Behind you! Incoming! Nista!
Right side!
Nista! Nista! They capped those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
Whoa!
Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Nista! Hey, did that geyser up there just get stronger? When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it. Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned. Seems, Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir. Nista! It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Must be a better vantage point. Somewhere we can attack it without it seeing us. Nista!
Thank you.
Think you can uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. Is there something else we can hit?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block. Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Jump!
try hitting the rope holding the block.
Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. Do you think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
Aye. You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow. Now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body, and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why all that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Could we talk to you for...
We don't want any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
The buildings here really are...
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you. Take your time. Whenever you're ready.
What is a dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... in action! Whew. There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say, Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of Valir.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Yaffa!
What's your light?
Yaffa!
Impressive!
Okay, so, Dirlin. Skialfa. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
Another of Cavassier's poems. One less feathery spy.
At your service. What can I make for you? Anything you want to talk about, Kratos? This axe just keeps getting stronger. I'll disinfect my tools. Till we meet again! Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. I think I see something. Hello?
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
Hmm.
I think we need some special equipment to use this.
This looks promising, right?
Well, it's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.